I'm going to stay on the line as long as my health allow me to stay on the line. I'm not saying I can stop everything, but I can at least stop one incident from happening. I can at least speak to one young person to get them to change their mind and their heart. We are out here today trying to bring awareness to the violence that's been happening around this place. We have had too many young people hurt and too many killed. Something needs to be did about it. I was surprised when I heard about it. I said, man, we already stood out in front of this place. I thought it would clean up. Now we got to go back. And I was really surprised and hurt that a young person that got hurt here. We have children live in the back of these businesses. A straight bullet can hit either one of them. And that's what we're afraid of. And I know that the people that live back here are afraid to hear gunfire all the time in this community. And if it's possible to close them down, close these businesses down, that won't take the precaution to keep our young people safe.